Hi guys, welcome to my channel Beauty Made Easy. In this video, I'm going to prepare this depigmentation ice cubes for face. These ice cubes are very relaxing and hydrating on the skin, giving a fresh and glowing skin instantly. It removes pigmentation on your face in just 1 week. Without wasting time, let's see how to prepare this. For the ingredients, you will need a papaya fruit. A slice of papaya is enough. And some honey. Cut the papaya into small little pieces and put it into a mixer jar. Grind it until you get a smooth paste by adding a little bit of water. Add a teaspoon of honey and mix well. Pour the mixture into an ice cube tray. Freeze it in the refrigerator for 8 hours. After 8 hours, take the ice cube tray. Take an ice cube and gently rub it onto your face. Rub it until the ice cube melts. You can use 2 to 3 ice cubes at a time or until your skin feels fresh and comfortable. Massage in for circular motions for 2 minutes. And then leave it on for 5 minutes like a face pack. After this, wash your face with normal water. Papaya nourishes the skin. Containing vitamin A, it helps to remove dead skin cells and rejuvenate your skin. It also helps to keep your skin hydrated. Papaya can make your skin flawless. It reduces pigmentation. It controls acne breakouts and wrinkle formation. Papaya pulp on the dark circles is a good way to get rid of them. Honey, on the other hand, contains antioxidants, antiseptic and antibacterial properties. It fades away pigmentation and hydrates skin for clear complexion. It soothes the skin from irritation. Apply these ice cubes every day to get rid of pigmentation in a short period of time. Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.